Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Whether you're new or returning, I just wanted to say thank you so much for taking the time to come hang out with me. It means so much. So this is part two of our Glossy Box journey. I pre-recorded it. If you haven't seen the first part of this, please go and watch that. But anyways, this is for September. I'll tell you what I think about it all at the very end, all the prices for both boxes and all of that. So if you're interested in seeing what we got, just keep watching. The fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. Okay, this is the Glossy Box for September, and this is the unboxing part of it. So I figured out that the box is actually inside of an actual box, which I like. There's some boxes that I say that they should do that, because the outside box clearly gets super ruined, you know? But then the box on the inside is really nice. I mean, look at this. It comes out perfect! I got some Geico stuff. Does anybody else get these? That's funny. Okay. So, the other box, I didn't know all the details of the stuff in here, but basically it is just telling you a couple things on the front, like win Glossy of the Month contest, an extra treat inside. This one is pure relaxation. It's clean hands on the go, exfoliated and hydrated skin, the latest body and facial care to exfoliate and moisturize. And then it just, on the back is sneak peek, truth or secret, Glossy of the Month, the Glossy Box skincare, and it says recycle me. This is right before you open it. Look how pretty the little sticker is. Oh, I didn't completely rip this one. That's nice. This is what it looks like when we open it. This is four sigmatic mushroom cocoa mix with reishi. And this one's chill. Oh, they're both chill. Four sigmatic. An extra treat. Treat yourself to a better bedtime with vegan, gluten-free, dairy-free organic cocoa mix made with reishi mushroom. You'll experience a relaxing evening and a better night's rest. Two packets are worth $40, 10 packets are worth $20. And the pro tip is, in the evening, add one packet to 6 fluid ounces of hot water, stir, and enjoy. That is super cute. Well, thanks. The next thing that I'm going to go for is this one. Stress Cheat Clean Hands. No rinse formula. Moisturizing purifying hand gel with 70% alcohol and pure essential oils. And it's This Works. No rinse formula. Okay. This Works. Travel size. Stress Cheat Clean Hands. Keep your hands clean anywhere you go. This hydrating hand gel with 70% purifying alcohol, hard-working hyaluronic acid, and a super blend of lavender, chamomile, and neroli will make your hands clean, safe, and moisturized whenever you can't get to some soap and water. And the travel size is worth $6, and the full size is worth $15. The pro tip is use whenever you feel necessary. A little goes a long way. I'm going to go for this one. This is another word I can't say, but it's collagen all-in-one gel from DHC. Facial moisturizer. This looks really fancy. Oh wow, this is pretty. Look at that. You can see my ring light. This is a full size astaxanthin. I don't know. I'm drawing astaxanthin. Okay. This lightweight facial moisturizer tones, hydrates, and brightens skin in one step. It's powered by
stacks and then a natural antioxidant proven to be 6,000 times more effective than vitamin C and 550 times more powerful than vitamin E in eliminating free radicals that cause premature aging. And it retails for $49. It's also cruelty-free and vegan. What I want to know is how do they know that it's 6,000 times more effective than vitamin C and 550 times more powerful than vitamin E? Those are crazy numbers. Okay. The pro tip is after cleansing and toning, smooth evenly over face daily. So that's really nice. Okay. Next, we're going for this thing. And it's Daily Concepts Daily Hammam Mitt Lifestyle Size. And it's organic, biodegradable, and vegan. Ideal for the whole body. Smart technology. Label fades for product replacement. It says Daily Concepts Full Size Hammam Mitt. Detox and refresh your skin for a youthful glow. Made for your body, this cloth cleanses and exfoliates at the same time. It detoxifies, rehydrates, and nourishes without stripping and drying out your skin so you can look and feel your best. And it retails for $14. All right. The pro tip is apply your cleanser to the mitt, then use over wet skin to exfoliate. Avoid using on face. This is actually really cool. I like stuff like this. Next, we have. Oh, wait. I've tried this. Oh my God. I've tried this, and this stuff is really good. I was so sad whenever I didn't have any more, but now I do. And I think it's Terry Mars. Terry Mars. Tier de Mars. Oh, yeah. So this is a full size Radicin body cleanser. Clean and refresh your skin while nourishing, toning, and protecting it at the same time. This organic, low foaming, aromatic cleansing gel, which is suitable for all skin types, is infused with bioactive ingredients such as coffee, rosemary extract, verbena oil, and aloe, and it retails for $23. Pro tip is dispense into hands, massage onto soaked skin from neck to toe, then rinse thoroughly. Yeah, this stuff smells so good. I'm really happy that I got this. The very last thing. Thanks for pulling through if you made it to the end with me. This is Sustain Nature and You. David's Whitening and Anti-Plaque Premium Toothpaste. Ah, this is cool. I don't know why it's so cool to me, but it is. Fluoride-free and sulfate-free. And it's natural peppermint. David's Natural Toothpaste. Freshen your breath with this premium sustainable toothpaste. Designed to naturally whiten, remove plaque, and freshen breath, David's is made with naturally sourced and naturally derived ingredients to alleviate your health and oral care. Your teeth will be whiter in no time. The deluxe mini, which is what this is worth $4.95. And the full size is worth $9.95. The pro tip is brush thoroughly after each meal for 2 minutes or as directed by your dentist or doctor. So cool. This is all the stuff that we got. Honestly, I think this is all really cool stuff. This is like pure relaxation. And honestly, self-care is important. Self-care also is not always just, like, let's take a bubble bath and do all this stuff. Like, sometimes it's just getting your ass up in the morning and getting through the day the best that you can, trying to process the best that you can, and all that kind of stuff. But this kind of stuff helps so much. Like, I know for me, it makes me feel so much better to just, have all these nice things to help keep yourself. I don't know. I don't know how to say it, but I think you know what I'm saying. Okay, so I was taking a look again at the different
boxes that we got an August one, and it was their birthday. And then for September, it was pure relaxation. So I wanted to remind you guys that it said that they get at least $60 worth of stuff and 5 different beauty products. In the August box, the price came out to $95.98 when I added everything up inside of it. That is a lot. That is way over $60. And then with this box that we just opened, it was $100.95 worth of items. So I gotta say, I like the way that it was presented. The box was beautiful. It was beautifully wrapped. I do like the fact that the actual box when like was inside of another box, because you could clearly see that the box that it was shipped in was fucking destroyed. If it wasn't for the fact that it was packaged the way that it was, my box would have been destroyed because it was left in the rain. So I really love that they do that. I really like the way they do this little booklet thing, and they tell you what it is. If it's a full size, a deluxe mini, it tells you something about it. It tells you what it retails for, and it tells you where you could buy it. And it also tells you a top tip on how to use it. So that's really cool. It definitely does go with the theme that it says on it. Like this one was pure relaxation. Clearly we got a bunch of stuff for relaxing. I like that there were a mixture of things that were affordable and things that were high-end as well. Really good boxes. They would definitely go on the top tier of the boxes that I've tried, for sure. I have ones that were okay. I've had ones that were not my favorite at all. And this one would go on the pretty damn good level. So yeah, I think that it's worth it. I did see sneak peeks for October, and I wish I could get that, you know, that box. But I am trying to do better when it comes to that, because I buy the boxes myself. But anyways, I think that they're great, and I would recommend it for sure. So yeah, I don't know. I guess I will let you go. I hope you enjoyed these videos. No matter where you're at, whether it is day or night, I hope you're well, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fan, that's what they call me.